Welcome to the world headquarters of CruxCase. In this video, I'm going to demonstrate the easiest way to remove your iPad from your CruxCase. The easiest way to do this is to turn it around to the movie mode, except we're going to turn it over so that the keyboard is away from you. Next, you'll place your thumbs on the two clasps at the bottom of the iPad. Give some forward and outward pressure, and the iPad will simply pop right out from the CruxCase. For further information on the functionality of your CruxCase and other instructions, you can refer to that. Enjoy your CruxCase. Thanks for watching.